Morgan. Herr Morgan.
Mr. Strauss.
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I feel like death. Miss Morgan.
You seem chipper.
But where there's life, there's hope, my friend.
And?
We've been thinking about our problem all wrong. All wrong. That's all.
Meaning?
All in good time, my friend. All in good time.
Always the showman. Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you. He said when it was convenient to head into Emerald Ranch. He's looking at a few business things there.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find something too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw.
My friend, tobacco, nature's gift to us all, focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving.
Girl. Yep. we go.
Knock, knock, Mr. Rope.
Look, proszę, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it.
English? Speak English?
Silesia.
Yeah, good
Upper
for you.
Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, das, the Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money. That you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
No, I have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
No.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu. Znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. God damn it, you have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up.
Stop. Już nie mam siły. Przestań. Ja cię klnę, ty Leopoldzie Straussie, ty gnido.
Let's go, girl.
Thank you. last time you fed your man?
Give more! Please! Prove we ain't a land of savages! Prove we're here for each other! I'll miss that nag!
Real good one!
I hear poor Tommy is in quite a bad way.
Oh, it's you!
Oh, for Christ's sake! I wasn't meaning to live to see you back!
Help a blind man.
Okay, sure.
Your father is seduced by the one with a forked tongue. It's no use hoping.
Well, okay then. Thank you, I guess.
Are you still here? What are you waiting for?
Yeah. Yep. Hey, girl. Get him. Whoa, easy. Chick? I was told I could find a Chick Matthews up here.
Chick Matthews? You might want to talk to that fella over there. Nah, I'm just here to work for the season.
Well, I don't know anything about that.
I didn't mean it's in the dirt, Chick Matthews. Easy, girl. Just taking this off.